Alright, girls, let's commence today's meeting of the Badass Five. Roll call. Future Twilight Sparkle presiding. Commander Dash reporting. Everlasting Night Relative presence, darlings. Civilian Service Fluttershy here? Why didn't you use Sakura's Resistance Fluttershy? I'm really not so certain Civilian Service Fluttershy's all that badass.
Applejack here. Just plain old Applejack. Now why on tarnation am I so dadgum badass again?
Because your whole cowgirl thing is totally badass. You have a six gun, don't you?
Sure do.
Awesome color case hardening on the frame. Anyway, I guess we're all here, and we're all badass. Huzzah! Badass ponies don't say huzzah. They say, huh. Someone get me a phone book. Let the record show I just totally destroyed that phone book.
I know I'm the record keeper, but I don't really have a writing utensil.
Here's a utensil, guys. And some ink. Alright, today we discuss a very important issue. Pinkie Pie. She used to be a member of our previous group, but she's held off joining our new, better, totally badass crew. The reason for this? No incarnation of Pinkie Pie is particularly badass enough for us. Isn't that right, girls?
What about...
Someone turn on kickboxing. Kickboxing!
About a badass incarnation of Pinkie Pie? What about old school rapper Pinkie?
Old school rapper Pinkie looks like Flava Flav and one of the members of Run DMC to the fusion dance. Run Flava Pinkie's only kinda cool in a weird sort of way. Not badass enough for us. Bring out the stripper.
Boom chicky boom chicky boom ba boom ba boom boom chicky boom chicky boom ba boom ba boom. I get paid by the minute, you know.
I'm loaded. Forget about it. Just keep on shaking that undercarriage of yours. Let the record show that Flash Sentry is dancing provocatively for us. For monetary compensation.
Monetary compensation.
Alright, where were we? Oh yeah, Pinkie Pie's just not badass enough. The Egghead's right. Pinkie Pie needs to be about 20% more badass. I want solutions, people.
I need to convince Pinkie to get a tattoo of Queen Crystal's Discord doing.
Wait, what? No, the hat. Let's go with your thing. Alright, meeting adjourned. But before we go, what's the most badass radio drama you can think of, girls?
War of the Worlds, 1938.
Turn that motherfucker on!
Isn't there anyone on the air? Isn't there anyone?
Haha, it's badass because the Martians killed every pony.
Boom chicky boom chicky boom 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 chicky boom chicky boom boom boom.
I wanna see you flash your sentry.